3 years ago in 2012, we were awarded the Innovation Grant of $500 to begin our business. Through this, we were able to purchase blenders, ingredients, and other things to begin our business.
My favorite part of the Oasis is making the shakes.
My favorite part is doing the cashier.
The best thing about the MHS Drink Oasis is that when you do a good thing, you get to be the employee of the month and you get paid.
I like working with my coworkers of the MHS Drink Oasis.
I like learning job skills and selling milkshakes.
I'll be the light to guide you.
Find out what we're made of. About the supported learning program, the three of us teach. And the classes that we teach include academic core, which is math and reading, a life skills class, and a vocations class. And the goal of our program is for students to become active community members, to be independent and successful as they can, as well as be part of the working world.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do.
It is our class business that is part of our vocations class. We shop for, advertise, produce, and sell drinks to staff and students here during school.
Just can't fall asleep. I'll sing a song beside you.
We do it for job experience, to learn general job skills, and to earn money for class events.
Hero, I don't wanna be a big man. I just wanna fight with everyone else. Your masquerade.
We sell once a month during on a Friday, during all lunch breaks, outside the cafeteria.
They are usually $2.
It's a teacher, student, and high school.
While holding down a job to keep my girl around, and maybe buy me some new strings.
It started in January 2012, and we started off by making coffee for the staff members of MHS.
In the past year, we've paired up with Starbucks and Moneyline. We made their vanilla bean frappuccino.
We have made many flavors of milkshakes, smoothies, and had a Sunday bar.
Our long-term goal would be for students to eventually run the business independently and to spend more time in the community learning from its members. And we would like to expand our business with being able to buy more expensive equipment, maybe even a milkshake maker. We would definitely like to make more drinks, maybe such as a McFlurry type drinks, just to mix things up a little bit and to have the students learn more.
When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make me fight. It's all superhuman.
We like to thank the staff for also supporting our students, and we look forward to seeing you at the MHS Drink Oasis.
Giddy up! It's all superhuman.